Firefighters are blaming a Scott House fire on improperly discarded fireworks that caught on fire. Scott Fire Chief Chad Saunier says crews responded early this morning just after 1:30 a.m. to a fire on Rue Novembre Street. They arrived to heavy fire pouring from the roof. The family was able to escape without injuries, and firefighters were able to bring the fire under control. The fire was ruled accidental. Ahead of